Foxy, who do you think the person will be leaving this evening?
It's tough when there are so few now, because it... Oh, I think, sadly, because of a bad performance, it will be Chris that goes tonight.
Okay, thank you, Foxy. Nikki, who do you think will be leaving?
It is tough, but they've all managed to sing in front of Elton John, and very few people can say that.
Yep.
So, small consolation, but because he didn't sing well, I'm going to say Chris.
Okay, thanks very much, Nikki. Pete?
I'm going to say Kim, and only because I think the song will let her down. Not that she didn't do it well.
Okay, thanks, Pete. Simon?
For once in my life, I'm going to agree with Pete Waterman, because he's absolutely right. Kim, I think the song let you down, sweetheart.
Right, thank you very much, judges. That's what they think, Chris and Kim. Time to find out how you at home have voted, because we have the results.
Okay, guys, as ever, we'll recap what you sang. We'll tell you how the audience voted. If we tell you that you're safe, it means you're coming back next week to sing for us. If we tell you you're not safe, we'll ask you to take up a place centre stage for us. Good luck to all eight of you.
Good luck. Okay. Mark, you sang something about the way you look tonight. Foxy said, you pulled the big one out of the bag. Nicky said, you've risen to the challenge this week. Pete said, you look like Enrique Iglesias. I think we'll forget that comment. And Simon said, bloody good. I can tell you, the audience at home have been voting, and they've decided they want to see you next week.
Yeah! Next up is Kim. You sang The One. Foxy said, you're not a one-trick pony. Nicky said, your image changes every week and you have a tremendous voice. Pete says, didn't know the song and he couldn't tell. Simon said, not a knockout, you were good, but you could have chosen a better song. Kim, the audience have been voting, and at the moment, you're not safe. Could you take this place?
Okay, next up, Andy. You sang Can You Feel the Love Tonight. Foxy said, yeah, hell, brilliant. Nicky said, you're getting better and better, earned your right to be here. Pete said, you picked the right song, you did it again. Simon said, it's good to hear that song being sung by somebody good looking. The audience have been voting, and the audience have decided you're safe. See you next week.
Sam, you sang I Want Love. Foxy said, you look every inch the pop star. Nicky said, you're back on form after a bit of a blip last week. Pete said, you made tonight very, very interesting. Simon says he's not seen the wow factor with you yet, but we will see something special when you connect with the right song. The audience at home say you're safe, Sam. We'll see you next week.
Roxanne, you sang Sorry Seems to Be the Hardest Word. Foxy said, really excellent. Nicky said, great way to start the show. Pete said, greatest Elton John song, you sang it brilliantly. And Simon said, if you carry on doing what you're doing, you could win it. The audience have been voting, and they've decided you're not safe. Could you please make your way centre stage, please, Roxanne?
Suzanne, I guess that's why they call it the blues. Foxy said you'll get through, but it's your worst performance. Nicky said she's seen you stronger. And Simon said it was absolutely terrible. Suzanne.
Not bad.
The audience disagree. We'll see you next week.
Okay. All right, that leaves, of course, Chris and Michelle. Chris, you sang Circle of Life. Michelle, you sang your song. Michelle, you got some pretty good comments from the judges. Chris, not so good comments from the judges this week. The audience have been voting, like we said, and the audience at home have decided. Chris, we'll see you next week. Michelle, come and join us. Come and join me here. Come and join me, guys. Okay, Kim, Roxanne and Michelle, two of you are safe and are coming back next week. One of you, like we said, is going home tonight. You okay, Bibbs?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're alright. You sure? Come on, you're alright. Right. Kim, Kim, you okay? Good, good. Come on, let's keep it together up here. You alright, Michelle?
Yeah.
Alright, let's get on with this now then. The first person who is safe and is coming back next week is... Michelle!
That leads to Kim and Roxanne. You okay, guys?
Right. Yeah.
Alright, we're not gonna get through this. Kim, Roxanne, the person going home tonight is... Kim.
So sorry, Kim. Roxanne, we'll see you next week. Go and grab a seat, love. Thanks, Steve. Sorry to see you, but before we have a chat, what is your best moment in Pop Idol? Take a look at this.
I never loved someone.
You are through to the next round.
Thank you very much.
I like the first time, I still like you now. Okay, thank you.
I won't beat around the bush, you are not the 25-year-old. It is down to me to tell you, you are through to the next 50.
Absolutely fantastic to be here. I never ever in a million years thought I'd ever get to the stage.
Without people like you, this could be a very bland show.
Thank you. So far you're the best we've seen. That can't be argued, you are.
Who works on the show, because nobody sees how hard they work. And thank you to all the guys over there, because they're all fantastic.
Welcome, Kim. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up one more time